Ah, wow. What a day. Been very busy this whole day. I literally pulled the blinds out for the first time in 9 hours because I've been so focused on getting all my stuff done for work. And not gonna lie, it was very productive, but at the same time, God, I didn't even realize what brightness was until I opened those damn blinds. Yeah, just I never really recorded what I do during the week of quarantine. It's basically what I was just literally doing for the past, month and a half, on just working. And there's gonna be times where it gets busy. There's gonna be times where sometimes it will be just an easy day, but you gotta always expect the unexpected at that point. So going forward, I'm just trying to, keep everything in contact with all my coworkers. We always have conference meetings every morning, and just trying to see how everyone's doing and what the status is on each individual. I know I'm doing well so far. Obviously, it's tough. It's a tough job for inside sales. Customers are in demand, especially during this time, especially with corrugated boxes, because there's a lot of sanitary needs in this pandemic. Obviously, everyone's trying to get all these hand sanitizers, Kleenex, Clorox, any essentials that they need to keep themselves, not exposed to corona. So that's been keeping me busy. Also, Produce Foods too has been keeping us alive as well, because everybody, everyone's trying to survive and provide themselves. And if you have kids, you're trying to provide your kids as well. So I'm trying to do what I can to keep everybody in satisfaction, especially during this time. Trying to go back to the beach this weekend. Trying to get more people to come out. I've been home most of the time ever since that previous beach trip, which was nice. So I'm gonna try to go back out again. I think it's gonna be 70 degrees out there. I don't know which beach I'm trying to go to, but whatever we go, I'm down, because I need to be out of this house sometimes, it's nice to be home just to save some money, but I need to be legitimately out just for every now and then. So we're gonna see what I'm gonna do these next couple days, and I'll take you guys around of where I'm gonna be at. So let's get it. What's up?
Welcome to my barbershop.
Hey. It's good. Go get that elbow. We're here live.
Sir.
Getting that nice cut from my boy. Say hi to the dogs.
Hey, buddy.
Got Jack over here. Oh my God. All right. Bentley wants to be the star today. Hold on. We got the setup.
I didn't set up yet.
It's going to be set up in a little bit.
So.
Here we go.
Yeah, welcome to my crib.
Hey. All right. So now the setup is good. Got the big mirror. He's getting ooh, we got the powder?
Sure.
Damn, what else you got? Let's see what you got. Oh. Hey. I'm gonna get them clippers and everything. As you can see, I know Kyle cut my hair 2 or 3 weeks ago, but this is going, it's growing really fast. So I gotta get this fade real quick. So he's been doing well for me, so give him a nice nut. He's trying.
I'm still learning, but...
Hey, he's learning, but hey. Dude, he's improving a lot, so...
I know what you think.
I love it. Look at that.
It's all right, but you know, hey, practice.
It's good though, I like it.
So, yeah, I hope Jan likes his haircut.
I do, I really do. This is the third time. He's gotten better and he got quicker with it too, so. Get that powder in. Woo! Oh, hey. Hey.
There we go.
All right,
B-dubs on three.
One, two, three.
B-dubs.